Want the chance to win $5,000? All you have to do is join the state's new tourism campaign.
It is called New Mexico True. Share your true New Mexico stories on everything from the best place to ski to exploring historic places.
Here's First Alert Meteorologist Eric Green.
I've lived in New Mexico for just over 3 years now, and I'm New Mexico True because I love to get out and see this state when I get some time off. We've done some great road trips here around the state, going up camping in the Pecos Wilderness area. My friend Jake and I were practicing our Mr. Miyagi kick pose. Been to the Valley of Fire State Park. It's this big, long lava flow down a valley. On the white sands, it doesn't get too hot in the springtime. You catch a day without wind, and it's just so comfortable and tranquil. I have been fortunate enough to play on Brian Cranston's team for the Wounded Warriors softball game, and that was a lot of fun actually playing on the field at Isotopes Park. I coach wrestling at La Cueva High School. It's kind of my way to stay active in the sport and also give back and mentor and coach kids. While I feel like I am New Mexico True because I love to get out in this state, I know there is still much more to be seen, and I can't wait till I get some time off this summer.
He gave us a tour.
He's only cracked the surface.
North to south. Yeah, that's it.
He does.
Maybe another 5 years. If you want to participate and have the chance to win that $5,000, just go to KOAT.com and click the NM True tab at the top of our homepage. Submit your photos and stories about what makes you New Mexico true. Every week, one entry will win a $450 gas card. The contest ends August 4th.